I'd like to dedicate this piece to a good friend and mate that passed away this week. I'm going to miss him a lot. And I was kind of encouraging him to pick up the guitar again, and never quite happened, but I think he would have enjoyed this. So this is for you, Chris.